One of our listeners.
Oh,
is just, very dedicated.
Bro, this it's more than just a listener. I'm pretty sure he like I don't know how to describe it anything other than just like I'm fucking flattered. Someone went and fucking for real, like permanently tattooed themselves.
Dead ass fucked up.
Like dead ass for like, look at these pictures right here. Like, he literally went and fucking...
He got a tattoo of the temporary tattoo.
He got a temporary tattoo.
A real temporary tattoo.
A real temporary tattoo, like, in the same place, like, on his wrist. Like, he fucking, for real, like, got a real temporary tattoo. Oh, that's right, you're not on Instagram. You don't know. You haven't seen this yet, AJ.
AJ's not on Instagram. Yeah. So, what's his name, Jacob?
Jacob, he's from Germany, and he's actually, a proper artist. Like,
he literally got the temporary logo tattooed on his wrist. And it's not just
so, so there he is just getting tattooed. A close up shot is a little bit further, and he's wearing the temporary hoodie while he's gonna get tattooed. And then
did he get it on the other arm or is it on the same arm?
It's like it looks like it's on his left wrist than it is on his
but
right.
That's fine. Maybe he's left handed.
Maybe
he's a lefty McLefterson.
I don't know. I'm bad at understanding mirrored images because like this one it says temporary backwards, but this is his. Right, I don't fucking know. I'm an idiot, but yeah, he straight up like went and got like the real like tattooed. I was so stoked. I was like, and I'll give this guy a discount code right now. Use the code TATTOO30 for 30% off the temporary collection. But more than likely, if you're listening to the podcast, you probably already got some temporary.
You already
merch.
Got that merch.
But if you don't,
bad at merch.
But if for some reason you don't, TATTOO30, 30% off. I don't think that. That code will expire. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's cool as shit. Someone, like, literally, bro.
Someone permanently.
Permanently branded themselves with a fucking. A brand.
It weirds me out because I'm like, I made that in Photoshop and now it's on someone's skin. Like, obviously, it was your tattoo first.
It was on me first, yeah.
But it's like, but if you were like, if you look at his tattoo and be like, which is it more similar to? The logo on the hoodie or your tattoo? It's definitely more similar to the one on the hoodie.
Yeah, he didn't get the boxes filled in, which is fine. And his is a little bit larger too, which also is probably a good idea because mine is starting to get a little blurry because it's so small.
Dude, honestly, I was like, maybe I should get a temporary tattoo.
It'd be fucking cool. It'd be your first one.
It'd be my first tattoo and it would be like something that
means something.
It means something. It's also like no pressure. It's also just like a little thing. Like I'd probably kind of want it small though. Like, like yours.
You know, what's so interesting is like, I've been finding myself, feeling like very stressed and very overwhelmed and very in conflict with like a lot of things in my life. And I've been trying to like come up with like, I don't know, like a mindset to like deal with it or some shit. And then like, I'll find myself wearing one of the temporary shirts and I'll like go to like brush my teeth or something. I'll just laugh. I'll be like, it's right there. I'll be like, it's me. I'm the one. And then I'll like look at my wrist again. And cause like I've seen
you
this,
do the Joker laugh.
Like I've seen this thing for, I don't know how many years, fucking 8 years I've seen this thing on my wrist. So I almost like don't even notice it anymore. It's just like, it's just there, you know? So like, but I'll be like, oh yeah, that's right. This shit will be eventually over. Like it'll like, as long as I like keep doing whatever, like I'm going to be fine. Yo, speaking of which, okay. So,
speaking of which, let's go get a sandwich.
Nice.
Speaking of which, sand.
So
dumb.
I want to say when we were in LA the first time.
That was so
you crack yourself up so much.
AJ's laughing so too.
You want to go to Witch and get a sandwich?
No, just speaking of which, sand. Hope you enjoyed that clip. If you want to watch the full episode, you can click right here. If you want to subscribe to the channel, you can click right here. If you want to watch more clips, we got two more right over here.